Hey everyone, it's Dustin, Nulf, welcome back. I got tip number 12 for you for 30 tips in 30 days. And this one, whether you're an entrepreneur, small business owner, or in sales, this is going to be a good tip for you. And I'll tell you what, this works no matter what industry you're in. I see a lot of restaurants doing this now. You want to build your database. So tip number 12, build your database. And what I'm saying when I'm talking about database, and this, you know, this could be or sound foreign to you, but these leads that come in, whether you're selling widgets, you're working in a restaurant, and you're selling food on a daily basis, or you're in sales, these leads that come in, your past customers are going to be your best clients. So stay in touch with them. For instance, if you're in the restaurant industry and you got people coming in, get them to sign up for like the birthday rewards club or text messages for specials and things like that. If you can stay in front of them, you're going to get them to come back to your restaurant and you're going to build loyalty. The same thing goes for sales, or even you have a barber shop, you have a salon. Stay in touch with your customers, because if they are thinking about you at times when they don't need your product, then there's a really good chance that when they do need your product, they're going to think about you before they think about anybody else. So build your database and stay in touch with them. I hope this tip was helpful. Please follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, or YouTube. The links will be in the bio or under the video in the summary. Thank you very much.